Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is the Monday's listen, the start of a new week. Very sunny as you can see. So we're going to start off the week with our 5 minute workout. So before we do that, we always need a good stretch. So starting with the usual, looking up to the sky. And looking down at the ground. Now looking this way. And now looking the other way. What you're going to do is you're going to start with small circles with your arms. So first off, you're going to be a little fly. Then they're going to get bigger. You're going to turn into a butterfly. You're going to get even bigger. You're going to turn into a pigeon. And then they're going to get even bigger. It'll be an aeroplane. Really nice big circles with your arms. And relax. Give them a shake. And what you're going to do is you're going to go backwards like this. And then again, be a fly. Then a butterfly. Then a pigeon. And then an airplane. So nice big circles now. And relax. Grabbing one foot. Finger on the nose. Looking at the spot on the floor. And holding this balance here. Putting the foot down. Now the other foot. Really nice tight tummy for this one. Keeping a good balance. And finish off, we're just going to put our hands in the air. You're going to go all the way down and try and touch your toes without bending your knees. And then coming back up. Take one deep breath in through your nose. And out through your mouth. Okay, remember there's 5 different exercises. We're going to do star jumps, which is big stars, remember? We're going to do one we did on Friday's lesson, the mountain climbers. So where you could put 2 knees on the floor and just drive your knees to your belly. Or if you feel confident, pick your feet up and then drive it like that. Then we're going to be doing windmill. She's touching each toe, jogging on the spot, or we'll be sprinting on the spot. And then we'll be doing pushing out to the side like this. It's a new one today, pushing out to the side. But I'll always demonstrate before we start each exercise. So remember, 40 seconds to work out, then have a 20 second break. We're going to keep doing that. Okay. I'm going to start the timer. To be young and in love in New York City. So what I say, we're going to start with the first exercise. Make sure you have your water, as I do. And if you want another break during an exercise, you're more than welcome to. So we're going to start off with star jumps. Ready? Go. Do it to the side now. Back to me. 15 seconds left. I want to see nice big stars. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Deep breath in through your nose. And out through your mouth. Right, we're going to slow it down and do the windmill we did. So, swapping from different arm to each toe, like this. Ready? Go. So make sure you're going down, touching each toe. Be like an aeroplane going through the sky. Seconds left. way down. And relax. Have a sip of water.
Stay
Now what we're going to do is we're going to be going for a big march, a big high knees to each arm. Ready? Go. Get the knees nice and high. Knees nice and high. Seconds left, keep going. Three, two, one, and relax. Deep breaths. So all we need to do, remember, is this one. On the floor, you can go knees on the floor and drive your knees like this. Or you can put your feet out and drive like that. Ready? Go. So I'm going to start with this one. So drive your knees to your chest. These are called mountain climbers because you're climbing a mountain. And now I'm going to swap to this one. And relax. Nearly there. Deep breath. What we're going to do now is finish with some push-ups to the side for twisting your body. So just copy me. Ready? Go. So pushing out that way, pushing out this way. You're only moving your belly. Try and keep your head forward. So your arms are going to come all across and push. Five seconds left. And relax. So, to cool down, what we're going to do is take one deep breath in through our nose and out through our mouth. In through our nose and out through our mouth. Feet together, one foot's going to come forward like this, and you're just going to lunge down. And then up, feet together. Other foot, lunge down. Put it back up, feet together. One last deep breath in through our nose. And out through our mouth. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this week's, well, this day's lesson. I will see you in the next one.